You don't seem to understand the situation.
I understand that if any more words come pouring out your cunt mouth, I'm gonna have to eat every fucking chicken in this room.
You lived your life for the king. You're gonna die for some chickens.
Someone is.